Kind of new for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
A little bit of attention for you?
Yeah, yeah. I'm getting used to it. So.
Yeah. What did you want to get done this spring?
Just improve upon my skills and just the confidence and out there on the field being a demonstrative player. So, I feel like I made some progress there. And, you know, it's the spring, so that's the perfect time to get that done.
Now, what did you get done today as far as individually? How did you feel out there?
I felt good. You know, for me personally, I felt like, I put a lot together during the other practices. But, you know, this kind of brought the game atmosphere to it. So, you know, for me, it was just carrying over the body work that I'd already done and just, you know, implementing that out on the field today.
Now, does it ever dawn on you who you're replacing in the lineup?
You know, those are big shoes to fill, but, you know, it's not one guy has to fill those shoes. You know, the defense is, you know, 11 guys out on the field. You know, it takes every guy doing their job, and, you know, it's still a spring. You know, we don't know who's going to be out on the field come fall. You know, we're just going to keep competing, and, you know, the best men are going to be out there.
So what do you want to get done between now and August 1st?
Continue working on that strength conditioning. You know, Coach Longo, he's going to have us right, you know, and then when the new guys come in, you know, hopefully get them ready to go. You know, we want those guys competing also.